the Nutria. The Myocaster corpus, in all its glory. The Nutria are semi-aquatic rodents closely related to the beaver. The Nutria have webbed hind feet that propel them gracefully through the water. Preening is an important part of Nutria life. They coat themselves several times daily with oil in their salivary glands. Waterproofing is necessary for a creature that spends most of its time in the water. The Nutria are non-native species to these parts. It was originally introduced to America in the late 1800s with the idea that pelt trading would raise the economy. They are somewhat clumsy animals on land, but must venture out of water often to grab a quick snack. Female Nutria have a unique mammary gland, with their teats placed on their back so they may swim as their young nurse. A male Nutria may take up to 2 or 3 mates, each mate giving birth at least twice a year. With such rapid reproduction, we are sure that Nutria, our friend, will be around for a long, long time. Each mate giving birth 5 or 10 times a year, 18,000 times a year, 4 times a year. Each mate giving birth 6 times a year. A graceful creature.
Quinn Scott!